I wanted to make surf and turf burritos today. To start, you want to make a marinade for the steak by using cilantro, cumin, salt, paprika, garlic powder, squeeze half a lime, soy sauce, oil, and minced garlic. Then season the shrimp with paprika, chili flakes, garlic powder, salt, black pepper, and oil. Then cook both the shrimp and steak. Add guacamole and sour cream onto a burrito-sized tortilla, then add both the steak and shrimp. Add as much steak and shrimp as you'd like. All done. Enjoy!